Hello guys and welcome to another mechanism tutorial. In this episode I will show you a cute roboter called Robit and it's part of mechanism and first of all we will look how to create the Robit. For that we need one steel ingot, two refined obsidian ingot, one personal chest, two energy tablets and one atomic alloy. So that it's a late game item I think. And to give our little Robit a little bit of a life, we need a charge pad. So that we need this charge pad, a shift and a right click, and our Robit is created in the world. With right click on the Robit, we can see the interface of it. And on the left side, we have a teleport back at home button, we have a toggle drop pickup mode, and we have a rename button so that we can rename this little robot, is also fine. And we can set the pickup mode on true so that our robot now is able to collect some items on the ground, and we have on the right side the following mode, and I will set up the following mode as true so that our little robot is following us. Very nice. Well, with another right click we are able to use the right buttons again so that we have a crafting interface. We can create a sword, for example, and just the iron sword. And we have an inventory, so that we can put our sticks, for example, into this inventory, or we can use our iron ingot and let it fall down, and our little robot will collect that. Very nice. And just a few look at the inventory, and here we can see our iron ingot. Very nice. Also, we have a smelting mode so that we can use this robot to smelt something, like iron ore, for example. And here you can see that the robot have 40,000 forge energy as internal storage, and if it's empty, you just can send him back at home. And if I send him back at home, you can see he's disappeared, and he's at our charging pad. So that the charging pad is the area where the little robot is working, but we can go 100 blocks far away, and this robot is following too. And what we can do again, we can set up following mode. Following mode is false, so then that we can set up it as true, and we can use this robot as an anvil too, so that we are able to use this iron sword and an enchantment book to create a iron sword with sharpness 2. But actually I have not these experience to create these iron sword, but it's okay. Yeah, that's the functionalities of the robot, and I think it's a very nice item, very cute, and I hope you enjoyed this video. You could learn something from this video and from the robot. And thanks and bye.